So to solve for this, let's write firstly equation for the reaction. We have benzene, C6H6.